our garden. Later, after this passage, we are going to turn right. We are going to...
Claude Monet, who founded the Impressionist School of Painting, lived in Giverny from 1883 to 1926. His house, gardens, and ponds, the subject of many of his paintings, especially the waterlily series, are maintained as they were when he lived there.